Hi folks, this is Len Alter's welding tip of the day. Always remember, when employing press laminated PVC sheet, do not ever, ever use sodium hypochlorite. It will delaminate the sheet, you will have tremendously bad results, and you might even wind up with a lawsuit from your customer. Thank you very much and good night.